Hi, I'm Dr. Magnus Jairaj Mansad, Consultant Liver Transplant Surgeon for the Manipal Group of Hospitals. Liver cancer per se doesn't have symptoms. Liver cancer develops in a liver which is already damaged and symptoms of liver disease. And if the liver cancer becomes symptomatic, that is, it causes pain, weight loss and loss of appetite, that is a very advanced stage of liver cancer, in which case it is usually not curable.